Excellence in Broadcast News was honored tonight at the 70th Golden Mike Awards.
And we here at CBS 2 are celebrating some big wins. Our own Amber Lee won in the Best Weather Segment category. Congrats to Amber.
CBS 2's KCAL 9's coverage of the Woolsey Fire won recognition for best live coverage of a news story.
And David Goldstein, his investigation into unclaimed LAUSD property, won the Best Government and Political Reporting Award. So congrats to all our friends.